So first of all, I'm happy to associate myself with this afternoon's pleasant function. And the two giants, that is the international repute Apollo with 10 million telehealth care taps and various CSR projects. And another one, Artha cardiac thoracic surgeon and Padma Shri awardee, Dr. Prasad Rao Garu. And they're joining today together to promote a combined healthcare in private sector. And the Indo-US Hospital and Apollo are collaborating today to provide state-of-art and high-end medical care to the patients of the city. As Sangeeta Garu said, you know, I'm not too into the management, and you know, because you are a very experienced, and Prasad Rao Garu is a very experienced person. So I had to put all these in my points so that I will not forget to, tell you all as to how I feel about being a representative. We just know how to fight with the corporate hospitals. That's all we've been doing for the last 6 years. So I want to put my points here. That's why I just wrote down a few points. So on such occasion, as a public representative, my first thought goes to the concerns of the poor patients, as I said. Today, over 70% of medical expenses are paid from their pockets. So their private pockets. I'm happy that the state government last week has announced the allocation to medical and health constituting 3.38% of the budget. But this, I think, is too small also. We need more, but it is better than what it was last year, over by 100 crores. So we should be a little bit happy. At least we got a little more than what we had. So here we must think of the burden that the common man is forced to bear. The government services are nearly free, but they cannot cover the entire cost of the poor people. My appeal to private establishments would be to keep the sensitive issue in mind whenever they prepare their bills. I know many pathetic situations where people have to sell their belongings for their kith and kin. So this we need to keep in mind, because as Sangeeta Garu, I'm not just telling you, or Prasad Garu, I'm not just telling you, because I've been on the ground level. I have seen how the poor patients have suffered. And yes, you have that Apollo backside, that the poor people can be helped, just are really thankful for that. But also, I think we need to be doing more and more. This is what is our concern as a representative. The government, through their schemes like Arogya Shri and CM Relief Fund, we are doing a lot. But we cannot cover everybody, because there's so many patients with the health issues these days that, yes, we are helping. But we need your help also from there. Some scheme has to be decided as to how the government, with the help of insurance, subsidize the subsidize the medical bills also in this. My second concern is corporate social responsibility. You're expected to spend 2% of the profit of community under corporate social responsibility. I know Apollo has done more than 2%, which, you know, I had to Google to go through that. Thank you so much for doing that. Then under CSR also, you've been doing a lot of community programs, and you've taken community responsibilities. Once again, thank you for what you've done. Much of these funds must be rooted into healthcare facilities. I think I know right now what the CSR, I don't know, when you take up the CSR project, you guys are doing for the civic needs. But what my concern is, why not we take up for the health? See, we have the community Dawakanas, like as you have seen, we have few hospitals. So I do not know whether it'll work. I don't know how this works, but I think we should, like the doctors coming there and helping these Basti Dawakanas, because we have one doctor there. But last time when I talked to a few Apollo doctors, when I came for a function, they promised me that they would come conduct a special drive, and with the medicines also there, because the government hospitals, we do not have too many medicines in there. This is what, I mean, my concern is that if we can spend some CSR fund into giving medicines to the poor people, because the tests are being done, a lot of tests, like about 15 to 20 tests are freely done to the public. But When it comes to the medicines, yes, we do not have, we cannot give all of them the right medicine as well. So through CSR, if we can help that. But today, Apollo today is a star party, having won the 7th ACEF, Asian Leadership Awards 2018, which, thank you. I mean, congratulations for that. Yes, I did. I did, because I'm not that aware about the hospitals, their management. So that's what, as I said, as a representative. So I had to do little research on Apollo. So 2018, which was confirmed on it for its total health program for the category of corporate social responsibility. So Sangeeta Garu, congratulations, but we need a lot of your help, because yours is one of the biggest Apollo chain, and now we've come up with that. And I congratulate Dr. Prasad Garu and Sangeeta Garu for your today's joint venture. I wish you all a success in your future. Thank you.